We have 3z to the 7th, y to the 5th, all over 54, x, z cubed, y squared. We can simplify the 3 over 54, and that will be 1 over 18. Since we have a common base of z, we can subtract those exponents. Y, we can subtract those exponents. And then in our denominator, we will have x. So if we simplify this fraction, we end up with z to the 4th power, y to the 3rd, all over 18x.